I don't know what video log this is. Let's see if we can get on COM 13. There we go. This is video log number, I don't know. We got the prototype wired up. Beautiful relay board right here. Dual shift registers, because there quite simply aren't enough pins anywhere. So I'm using shift registers to control the relay board to control pumps and valves on the water demonstrator circuit. So let's go ahead and test everything, make sure that the power supply, this cheap Chinese power supply, will run all of our pumps and valves. So 007255. Those are the two numbers. We need to turn on all the relays on bottom and three on top. So it's shifting them in now. Okay, everything's on. The relays, the four pumps are running, as you can hear. And all of the solenoids are clicked over. Not bad, I'd say. All right, wave.